Alright, so take a half an ounce of fuel, pour it in there, come just below the holes on the sides. Take a little bit of that fuel, spill it around the outside edge of the primer plate. Take just a few seconds for the fuel to drip into the filler holes. Light the fuel in the primer plate. Put our windscreen around. Pot full of water on top. And that's it.